Hi guys, this is Shrestha and welcome back to my channel. I hope all of you are doing well. I know it has been a pretty rough year and I'm very happy that we are at last in December and we are bidding a very big adieu to this crazy or cursed year, and I hope that 2021 will be a lot better than this one at least. Do not think that this is the last video of this year and that is why I'm saying all these things. Basically, for me, December has always been an exciting month, and it is this year as well. This year especially, because we are going to leave 2020 behind, the cursed year behind, and we are going to move forward, and I hope everything will be settling down and will be back to normal again. So yeah, let's just wish that, and let's start with the video. I guess you have already understood ki main aaj kya kehne wali hu, main aaj kis bare mein baat karne wali hu, lekin itna to mujhe pata hai ki this video is the most requested one. 8-hour moton requested video. I don't think je amar channel e ekta o esche apototo, at least amar kache to ar kono request eto beshi bar ashene jeta এই ভিডিওটার জন্য এসছে, মানে যতগুলো রিকোয়েস্ট এই ভিডিওটার জন্য এসছে। পার্সোনালি ইনস্টাগ্রামে ডিএম করে, ইভেন ইউটিউবে অনেকগুলো আমার ভিডিওজে দেয়ার আর কমেন্টস স্টেটিং অর রিকোয়েস্টিং মি টু ডু দিস ভিডিও। সো হিয়ার আই অ্যাম, and let's just talk about the beginner's makeup kit. If you are a beginner, if you are just starting off with the makeup, just pehle shuruaat hai aur pehla pyar hua hai makeup ke sath, lekin pata nahi hai ki kya karna hai, kaun sa product lena hai, kaun sa better rahega. Of course, I'm not saying that I'm a pro in this, but yeah, I will be talking you through a few products which I think are the best products for a beginner. अगर मैं अभी शुरू करती तो मैं शायद यही products use करती और मैं यही products लेके you know makeup का journey शुरू करती. So बहुत blabbering कर लिया, let's get started with the video. So the first product, मैं ना makeup जैसे मैं करती हूँ like primer, foundation, concealer, मैं ऐसे ही चलती हूँ, ठीक है. So the first product, that is the primer. For primer I have the option of Lakme Absolute Blur Perfect Makeup Primer. This is available in India, Lakme का है, and of course ज़्यादा तो इसका price होगा नहीं क्योंकि ये Lakme का product है. Lakme का product बहुत ज़्यादा price ही नहीं होता है, and this beginner's makeup kit that I'm showing is not actually only for the beginners in the way of its payoff or the way it works on your skin, but also from the price point, because पहले ही आपको इतना ज़्यादा spend नहीं करना पड़ेगा. It is better to start off with few things which are, you know, affordable, so that you know you can try and try and try, because you will be making mistakes. Even now when I'm doing makeup since I don't know, maybe past 4-5 years, like heavy makeup and ekdam mere manpasand, although I'm not saying I'm a pro, again I'm telling you I'm not a pro, lekin phir bhi main makeup mein bahut sara mistakes karti hu, and I know I will never learn everything 100%. But whatever I do right now, I'm pretty happy with that, and I hope you will be getting onto that point in your life as well. So coming back to the point, I want to provide you something which is very affordable and also easily available. So all the products are very easily available and are affordable. So yeah, for the primer, it's a Lakme Absolute Blur Perfect Primer. And the best part about this is not for oily skin, not for dry skin, not for combination skin. This is for all skin types. All the skin type people can use this product. It is a little silicone based and a little moisturizing. So it is best for all the skin types, as I told you. And also, it grabs on the makeup very, very, very nicely. So this is my first recommendation in the beginner's kit as a primer. Next, moving on to my foundation. I guess you have already guessed it, and I don't know why I always go back to this foundation. There are a lot of foundations I have used from the same brand even, and a lot of crazy expensive foundations from international brands, but I always go back to this, my little foundation. This is the Matte Plus Poreless Foundation. This is in the shade, I'm in the shade 310 Sun Beige. So this is my shade. If you are wondering, I'm of course not talking about the shade, because I want you to match your own shade in the mall or in the shop or wherever you are going, any Maybelline counter. But as a recommendation, this is my first recommendation as a foundation in the beginner's kit, because this is a very lightweight foundation first of all, and it has a light coverage, light to medium, but actually if you build it up nicely, then you can get a full on coverage with this one as well. Also, this says that this is matte plus poreless, but if you use a little hydrating primer or maybe a little bit of moisturizer with it, mixed with it, then it won't be that crazy matte on you, and it will be nice if you are having a very, very, very dry skin. If you don't have a very dry skin, then I'll tell you, this won't be that matte, and it will give you a flawless look. And this is not at all expensive. I am not talking about the prices right now. I'll be listing all the products down in the description box below, so you can check all the products. So yeah, this is the MAC Plus Poreless Primer, and I recommend this highly to the people who are actually starting off with the, you know, with the makeup. Like, if you want to use it as a BB cream, just mix it with the moisturizer. And if you want to wear a full-on heavy glam makeup and a full coverage foundation, you can build this foundation up. So moving on to the concealer now, and this is a very new launch, like not a very new launch, but again a new launch in India, and that is the Wet n Wild. This is the brand. This is the brand is Wet n Wild, and it is a Photo Focus Concealer Corrector. This is the one. You would ask me, why did I choose this concealer out of all the concealers I have? There are lots of concealer from Maybelline, there is from L'Oreal and everything, which is available quite nicely in India. But let me tell you ki kya hota hai na ki jab hum log shuru karte hai kuch cheez to hum log thoda thoda karke use karte hai. Nowadays क्या है कि Maybelline का जैसे Fit Me हो गया, या फिर वो Instant Age Rewind हो गया, या फिर L'Oreal का जो 24 hour wear, क्या कहते हैं उसे, 24 hour wear infallible हो गया, they are very 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 pigmented, and once you go, you know, once you put a little more, तो उसको rub करने में या उसको मिटाने में बहुत ज़्यादा time लग जाता है, and फिर अगर आपने पहले ही base कर लिया है तो उसमें भी और दिक्कत आ जाता है. तो I wanted something to suggest you which will not actually, you know, ruin your makeup while you are making any mistake, if you make at all. So this is why I've chosen this one, and this is a pretty nice concealer. And also, if you are starting off with the makeup just now, if you're a beginner, then I am pretty sure ki aap log har ek din makeup nahi karne wale ho, maybe 4 times a week maximum. So the days you are not doing any crazy makeup or any makeup, you can just use this concealer on your darker areas, like if you want to hide any pigmentation, or if you want to hide your dark circles, your sleepless nights, if I may say so. So just isko use karke thoda sa, and you just use a little bit of powder, and you are set to go. Aar kichu lagbe na korte oi baki din gulote. So I wanted to, you know, talk about this versatile product on this channel, because I think that अगर beginner वाले mentality के लोग हैं, जो लोग beginners हैं, वो लोग ऐसे भी कुछ चीज़ें इस्तेमाल करना चाहेंगे जो वो लोग हर दिन use कर पाए. So हर दिन तो कोई heavy makeup करेगा नहीं, या फिर normally भी अगर beginner है तो हर दिन all the makeup, like all the glamour makeup will not be there on your face, but of course you can use this every day. So this is the one. Well, I am in the shade medium tawny, as I think, yes, medium tawny, and I guess medium tawny is a versatile shade. I have seen a lot of people, a lot of YouTubers and bloggers, and they are from very similar yet different skin tones, use the same shade. So I guess this shade has an adapting power to it. It adapts to your own skin color. But of course, if you are very fair, or if you very dark, from me at least, then this won't go. But yeah, if you are similar, if you have similar complexion like me, this is the one. Moving on to powders. Now I'm going to talk about two types of powders. One is a loose, one is a compact. I know if you're a beginner, you might not need two kinds of powder. Only one kind of powder will do. But again, I want to give you a full freedom on the basis of which powder you want to use. Maybe a loose one or a compact one. So I'm going to talk about a loose one and a compact one. For the loose one, I'm going to talk about, of course, Maybelline Fit Me Loose Finishing Powder. This is the one, and I am actually over with it. I need to repurchase this. I should have repurchased in the Nykaa Pink Friday sale, but okay, I'll do it anyway. So yeah, I'm in the shade light medium 20. This is a basic banana powder. Like, the color is basic banana one, a little pinkish than a banana one. A banana one is a little bit yellowish, but I love this powder, and this works wonderfully on me. And again, I'm telling you, it won't make your skin too matte if you are from a dry skin type. But again, the oily skin type people, you can trust this powder blindly, as I do. If you want, set your under eyes with this powder, or your face, if I may say so. You don't have to worry about budging or, you know, creasing your concealer or your foundation anytime soon. So you can totally trust this powder. The next one, the compact one I want to talk about, is I wanted to talk about the Fit Me one itself, but then again I thought that I should provide some versatility in the video, so that is why I'm talking about the Rimmel. This is my newest favorite. Like, the powder is not new, but the recent favorite of mine, the recent favorite compact powder of mine is this one. This is the Rimmel Stay Matte Powder, and this comes in this cute little and a very I remember when we were little kids, the Lakme packaging used to come like this. So this gives me a little bit of nostalgic moment whenever I open it, although it is not from Lakme. And again, this powder had a very, if I don't know if you can see, there was a little an outline of a butterfly was embossed on it, but I used it so much that it is totally gone. So yeah, this much how I love this product. And by the way, if you're wondering, I'm in the shade 009 Amber. I really don't know how many colors do they have, but yeah, this powder is actually very versatile. This doesn't have a lot of color to it. Like, let me show you. It just mattifies. You see, there is no color at all. It is kind of a translucent powder, but yeah, a little bit pinkish tone. If you are a little fair than this color, the color you are seeing on the pan, I am pretty sure it won't make you dark. So yeah, moving on to the next product. The next product I want to talk about is, let's move on to the eyes a little bit. Not specially eyes, but eyebrows. And for eyebrows, I want to recommend a product which I cannot recommend you enough. Even if you are not a beginner, if you are a full-on makeup artist, a pro makeup artist, or you love makeup and you have been doing it since, I don't know, maybe 20,000 years, still I will tell you, get this product. This is the Miss Claire Eyebrow Cake. There is nothing else that I can suggest you other than this product. This is such a nice product. This is such a nice powder cake. It has four different shades, and I have talked about this product in a lot of different YouTube videos of mine, and recently I have done my top 5 favorite eyebrow products. There also I've talked about this product. I cannot recommend this product enough, and I'll show you the pigmentation once more for the 50th or maybe 55th time on my channel. This is the pigmentation, guys. You see this? Let me show you. This is the pigmentation. It is. And it is very nice. You might ask me that if I am just a beginner, I might ruin my eyebrows, but it is just a powder. Just if you are ruining it, then just rub it off with a normal tissue paper. You don't even have to bhigana bhi nahi padega. You don't have to wet it even. You just need to, you know, or you get a spoolie and a brush and an angle brush, which is the best part about this product, and you just rub your eyebrows like this. You can just tame your eyebrows like this, even if you are not using the actual cake on some days, and just tame your eyebrows, and that's it. You can go around and slay your day without even using the actual cake on the days you don't want to. So get this product, and it is so inexpensive. I don't know what sorcery they do and they make this product in such a low price. I really don't know and really wish to know, but yeah, I am happy that I got this one. Moving on to the next product, let's move on to the face again. And for the face, I want to talk about, so for face, I really don't know if a beginner would like to have a contoured look or want to use a blush or want to have highlights, but I don't know about highlights. Like, I have seen a lot of people just using highlights, so I'm pretty confident on the highlighting portion, but for the bronzed or the contoured look or for the blush, I'm not really sure, because when I started doing makeup, I actually did not have anything or any excitement towards the contouring or the bronzing or the blushing. For me, all the excitement was in the eyes or the base and all. But yeah, if you really want to, then I have a pretty basic and a very affordable and a very versatile product, if I may say so, and that is the Maybelline Master Contour bronzing palette by Face Studio. Like, it's a bronzing master contour palette. This is basically face contouring kit, and you get three products. One is this bronzer or a contouring product, a blush, and a highlighter. Well, these products are, there are a lot of reasons that I am recommending this product to you. First, this is inexpensive, very affordable. Secondly, it is easily available. Third, it has three shades for which can be used on your eyes as well. Ye just face mein nahi, aankhon mein bhi use kiya ja sakta. The days I'm running late, I'm just two shade use kori, you know, to do something, to give some depth, some color on my eyes, and I'm good to go. I don't need anything else. And fourth point, yeah, it is the fourth point, right? The pigmentation is not crazy high. It is very less pigmented. I won't say it is less pigmented. It is basically the perfect portion of pigmentation. Like, it has a perfect portion of pigmentation, जिसके वजह से इसको तो versatile palette बना दिया जाता है. क्योंकि when you're trying out, as I told you in the very beginning of the makeup, you might be using something, you know, which you don't know how to use. You are just trying out, testing out, and you will be failing miserably. So in those cases, अगर ये ज़्यादा pigmented होता, तो इसमें क्या होता कि for example, if you are using the blush and you just put it a pigmented blush and you have already done your base and everything, your contour, your powdering and everything, उसके ऊपर बहुत ज़्यादा pigmentation एक साथ एक जगह पे चिपक गया, तो you have to remove it and in that process you are going to remove the whole base of yours. So less pigmented products are the best products for a beginner. So this is why I actually chose this palette. I again had another one in my mind, and that is the sugar one. But when these two were competing, I don't know why, but this one somehow won. And so that is why I'm recommending you this product. The highlighter is not that crazy again. So if you want a crazy highlighter, I have the next recommendation for you. Although I love this highlighter, it is very subtle and glowy. But if you like to have a little more glow, a little more shine on your face, then the next product is Master Chrome from Maybelline. Like, there are a lot of Maybelline products. I can see there are 1, 2, 3, 4, and there are again another one coming, and there is again another one coming. So yeah, 5 products from Maybelline itself. So yeah, Master Chrome by Face Tutor. This is the Maybelline one, and this product was featured on my top 5 favorite face palettes. This product was featured on my top 5 favorite highlighters. If you have missed all those informations or all those videos, then they are linked in the description box below along with my Instagram account details. So if you haven't followed me yet on my Instagram, then I would really 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 love to see you there. I would love to host you there, and I put a lot of makeup and skincare related contents throughout the week on Instagram. So I would really 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 like to see you there. So do join me and do follow me on Instagram. And coming back to this highlighter, this is a very 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 soft, and should I swatch? You see the pigmentation. You want a good highlighter, you want a highlighter to just highlight your whole life along with your friend's life and your cousin's life and your family's life and your neighbor's life and your whole, what should I say, the whole society's life. This is the highlighter you should go for. I am in totally love with this highlighter. I cannot compare this highlighter to any other highlighter based on the price point, on the availability, on the pigmentation. It's all in one. One highlighter in your life, this one, and you are done. You are set for your life. So yeah, do get this one if you really want a crazy highlighter. Moving on, I'm out of breath and I don't know why. Let's move on to the eyes now. And for the eyes, I have a eyeshadow palette recommendation. If you really want to use an eyeshadow palette for your daily wear, or maybe you're just starting off, as I'm telling you, the whole video is all about those people who are just starting off and you want a good pigmented but not that pricey and also very easily available eyeshadow palette, this is the one. I have seen a lot of beginners using eyeshadow palettes which are a little warm tone, and they really want the warm tone. So at least I wanted, my first ever palette was a warm tone palette. So this is why I'm recommending you this one. This is the Wet n Wild Color Icon Rose in the Air palette, and this is very inexpensive, and I guess this is just for ₹4.99. You get this on discount all the year long on Hawk Makeup and again in Nykaa as well. So this is the palette. This is very pigmented, and also there were things embossed. Like, this is the transition shade, this is the transition shade. It has gone because I've used it so much. Also, this has a pretty damn good highlighter again. Like, if I can show you, like, you see, this is the least pigmented one, this is in the middle, and this is the highest pigmented one. So you have a lot of highlighters in your makeup stash if you are buying all the products which I'm showing you. Even the colors are very pigmented. Let me just show you. Even if you are not wearing all the colors at once, they are still very nice. Like, you see the pigmentation. I'll just swatch it for you. Although I swatched all the darker tones, I'll just swatch the lighter tones for you. these are the lighter tones. Like, where should I swatch? You see the lighter tones. These are the lighter tones. So yeah, this is a very nice palette. You can work with it a lot, very 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 nicely. Also, when you are using it with a brush, the pigmentation won't be this crazy, but again, that will help you to get to your own desired eye look. So yeah, this is the one, and I really think that you should get this one if you really want a good eyeshadow palette as a beginner, because this is a warm tone one and you can actually make a lot of eye looks with this one. You can go very sultry ones, very smoky, like brown smoky ones. You can go for, you know, festive ones, like the bridal looks one, like if you're attending a party or something, party makeup look one. So and this one, this especially this palette is actually called a dupe of first though I thought ki this is a total dupe of Huda Beauty ka jo rose gold palette hai. Phir jab remastered version aaya to thoda change ho gaya, lekin jo modern renesa hai uska to total dupe hai ye Anastasia Beverly Hills ka, and that costs you around 4200 or something like that, and this is just for rupees 500. That you get it on discount, so grab it if you want. Also iske piche na आपको दिया जाता है, आपको दो टो आई लुक दिया जाता है जो आप देख के भी कर सकते हो, एंड विच आर एक्चुअली रियली नाइस आई लुक्स. आई हैव ट्राइड देम एंड दे आर प्रिटी नाइस. सो या आई रियली लाइक दिस प्रोडक्ट. मूविंग ऑन टू द नेक्स्ट आई प्रोडक्ट, देयर इज वन आई लाइनर एंड वन आई काजल और कोल, व्हाट शुड आई से, eyeliner and a kohl kajal. This is a kohl kajal, this is from the plum studio, and you can see how much I've used ki ye sharp karte karte plum ka peak kha chuka hai. So this is the one, let me just swatch it for you, see how pigmented and how easily it glided, like it glides on like a butter to on your eyes, and it doesn't hurt your eyes. Like there are a lot of kajal and eyeliners I've used jo pehne ke baad aankh jalta rehta hai, as if I've used some chili powder on my eyes, but this is very 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 soft on your eyes, and this is from an Indian brand which I love the most, and I love this brand totally, the green tea version, the skincare ones, they are amazing. Like I have talked about them in other videos. Coming back to the eyeliner, yeah, this is a very pigmented, and it has a very good price point. Also you get a free sharpener with it, which is really nice and which is very appreciated, because sharpeners to aise hi khote rehte hain. So yeah, I really recommend you this eyeliner if you want a good eyeliner, or a kajal if I may say so. And for eyeliner, for liquid eyeliner, I want to recommend you this LA Colors liquid eyeliner. ये भी बहुत 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 अच्छा लिक्विड आईलाइनर है, और इटार प्राइस तो एतटाई कम, एंड ऑल्सो पे ऑफ टा एतो भालो ना इटार, लाइक इटा इटा एतटा बेशी पिगमेंटेड. आई लव दिस प्रोडक्ट, लेट मी जस्ट शो यू, दिस वाज अ वेरी क्रेजी एंड अ वेरी कैराबैक अ स्वॉच, एंड दिस इज अ बेटर स्वॉच इफ यू कैन सी हाउ पिगमेंटेड इट इज. और ये पूरा सूख भी जाता है, एंड इट इज ऑल्सो स्मच प्रूफ एंड वाटर प्रूफ. इवन दिस वन वॉज स्मच प्रूफ एंड वाटर प्रूफ. ऑल्दो अगर आपके फेस पे अगर आप ये पहन के स्विमिंग पूल में जा रहे हो या फिर समुंदर में नहाने जा रहे हो, तो ऑफकोर्स डू नॉट एक्सपेक्ट कि ये सब रहेगा. पर या इफ यू आर आउट एंड देयर इज अ लिटिल बिट ऑफ रेन, अ लिटिल बिट ऑफ ड्रिजल, इफ यू आर स्वेटिंग अ लिटिल बिट, देन दिस विल सर्वाइव, डोंट वरी. सो या दिस इज माई रिकमेंडेशन. एंड फॉर द नेक्स्ट वन I'll move on to the lips now, and I'll end with my face setting spray, my makeup setting spray. And for lipstick, basically lipstick के बारे में जब मैं सोच रही थी कि मैं beginners को क्या lipstick दूँ, तो मेरे दिमाग में यही आया कि जब मैं beginner थी तो मैंने पहले ही जो makeup product use किया था, that was lipstick. So जो लोग actually makeup तक पहुँच गए, मतलब foundation primer तक पहुँच गए, उन लोगों ने अभी तक तो शायद बहुत different lipstick ट्राई कर चुके हैं. लेकिन फिर भी आई वॉन्टेड टू इंक्लूड सम, बिकॉज अ मेकअप किट इज टोटली अनकम्प्लीट विदाउट अ लिपस्टिक. सो दैट इज वाई आई वॉन्टेड टू इंक्लूड टू बेसिक लिपस्टिक्स, एंड दे आर ऑल्सो वेरी 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 इनएक्सपेंसिव. वन इज फ्रॉम मेबलिन, एंड दिस इज देयर द क्रीमी मैट्स. Maybelline has a lot of the loaded bowls and this and that, but the creamy mattes are my favorite. So iske like creamy matte ke sath sath main ye color bhi aapko dikhana chahti hu thoda sa, कि ये कितना 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 प्यारा कलर है. लाइक इट इज सो रिच, एंड इट हैज अ टोटल यू नो रोजी टोन टू इट. इट इज नॉट मरून, इट इज नॉट रेड, अगेन इट इज नॉट पर्पल, इट हैज अ रोजी टोन टू इट. and I love this color. And this is in the shade Pretty Please, as I told you. So this is the one. And the next inexpensive product, next inexpensive lipstick, and it is my right now my in my top 5 favorite lipsticks jo ki aane wala hai, top 5 favorite lipsticks mein jo aane wala hai. And I don't think ye top 5 hoga, wo top 10 tak to chala hi jayega, I'm pretty sure. Jo bhi ho, this is the Nykaa Wonder Puff Cushion Lipstick, and this is in the shade Dream On, and this is how it looks, and this is the color. See the color, like after hot latte na, this is my favorite color to use. I love this color, and the formula is so lightweight. Aapke lips ke upar ye glide karta hai as if a satin silk aapke lips ke upar glide kar raha hai, lekin uske baad jab ye set ho jata hai, you will not feel ki aapne ek lipstick pehna. Although it won't feel drying at all, like there are a lot of liquid lipsticks which feel very dry, like आपको चलते फिरते आपको फील होगा कि मेरे लिप्स सूख रहे हैं, बहुत ड्राई हो जा रहे हैं, लेकिन ये बिल्कुल भी वैसा नहीं करता है. सो आई रियली 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 लव दिस प्रोडक्ट. एंड इफ यू आर सर्च इन सर्च ऑफ अ वेरी गुड एवरी डे वेयर लिपस्टिक, देन आई विल टेल यू कि यू गो फॉर दिस फॉर्मुलेशन. दिस इज अ वेरी नाइस फॉर्मुलेशन. इट इज नॉट अ बुलेट लिपस्टिक, इट इज नॉट अ लिक्विड लिपस्टिक टोटली. वॉट एवर इट इज, वॉट एवर ब्लैक मैजिक दे हैव डन विद दिस, आई एम क्रेजीली इनटू इट. सो या, थैंक यू सो मच. Moving on to the last product of the video and the last product of the beginner's makeup kit, that is a setting spray. You totally don't need this in your makeup kit. You totally don't need any of this in your makeup kit if you don't wish to. It is just my recommendation, and I would love to have these if I'm a beginner once again in another life, or even if this in this life, if I lose my mind, or if I just forget all the, if I just lose all my memories and forget everything that I have done in these many years of my life, then I will really love these things in my beginner's makeup kit. So I will love this one too. If you don't want to, then don't get any of these products, as I told you. But after seeing this, I don't know how many of you can resist buying these things if you already don't have these or better things from these. So yeah, coming back, this is the makeup setting spray. This is from LA Girl again. You will get it on Nykaa, on Hawk Makeup, on Amazon, on Flipkart. And this is not very 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 nice makeup setting spray, but yeah, this is an inexpensive one, and there are a lot of other inexpensive ones, but this one won the race again. So that is why I'm recommending you. This is a small, pretty, cute little one. You can also carry this in your purse if you are going in and about your day. So yeah, I really like this product, and I actually prefer for my setting sprays, they should be a little expensive because they work really nice when they're expensive. It is not because that they are expensive, but again, when a setting spray is expensive, which means they are from an expensive brand, and expensive brands really know how to make the setting sprays. There are a lot of setting sprays in the market. Like every other makeup company I see, they are launching a new setting spray in 2 or 3 months, and I've used quite a lot. Trust me on this, that I've used quite a lot, but nothing has actually, you know, sufficed my need when it comes to a setting spray, because I am an oily skin type and I love heavy makeup. So to, you know, lock that thing on my face for a very 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 long time, a very long period of time, a lot of makeup companies failed in that. A lot of setting sprays have failed in that. A lot of makeup companies which I love for other products have failed when it came to the makeup setting spray thing. So mere liye ye wala tick gaya. This has won the race in this beginner makeup kit version. अगर ये beginner makeup kit नहीं होता तो फिर तो कुछ और ही आप लोगों को. Actually आप लोग देख ही सकते हो, there is this video linked in my description box where I have talked about my top 5 favorite makeup setting sprays, and in that also I have, you know, put makeup setting sprays from a very low to high price range. So you can go and check this one out. It was not there because ki jo sabse lowest tha wo bhi bahut expensive ho jayega as a beginner's makeup kit. So agar beginner ho to isse kaam chala lo. Jab aapko lagega ki you need something more, then you can try and you can check that video. Check that video right now, tab recommendation wahan se le lena ki kaun sa makeup setting spray acha hai. Aur isi baat pe main ye वीडियो ख़त्म करूँगी थोड़ा सा अपने आपके ऊपर ये स्प्रे करके, क्योंकि ये जितना ज़्यादा मेकअप स्टे करवाता है उससे ज़्यादा, यू नो, इट क्या कहते हैं, इट रिफ्रेशेज माय मेकअप, लाइक इट रिफ्रेशेज माय फेस एंड इट एड्स ऑन टू अ लिटिल बिट ऑफ ग्लो व्हेन इट इज स्टिल नॉट ड्राई. जब तक ये ड्राई हो जाएगा तब तक तो ग्लो चला जाएगा. सो या, दैट वॉज माई मेकअप किट, दैट वॉज माई बिगिनर्स मेकअप किट एंड आई होप दैट यू लाइक दिस वीडियो एंड आई होप दैट दिस वीडियो वॉज हेल्पफुल टू यू. एंड इफ इट वॉज देन डोंट फर्गेट टू हिट द लाइक बटन एंड ऑल्सो सब्सक्राइब टू माई चैनल एंड डोंट फर्गेट टू रिंग द बेल बिकॉज दैट विल अलाउ यू टू गेट अ नोटिफिकेशन एवरी टाइम आई अपलोड अ न्यू वीडियो. बाय सेइंग दैट आई विल एंड द वीडियो एंड अगेन आई एम सेइंग आई वॉज नॉट अ प्रो, आई एम नॉट अ प्रो, आई विल नेवर कंसिडर माई सेल्फ एज अ प्रो इन मेकअप एनी टाइम सून. So whatever products I've shown are my own recommendations. They worked for me. They work for me. I love these products to use. If you don't, then you don't. You do you. I do me. So yeah, you don't have to get these products itself. You can try on other different products as well if you want to. So yeah, with that, I'll just end this video right over here. And I promise to see you on my next video. Bye.